Hello from Tanjung Aru here in Kota Kinabalu, Tanjung Aru Beach. They say the most beautiful sunset of Borneo. And I felt a little bit like sharing my tips for those who want to get in the best shape of their life for better, or wants to get more energy, or wants to lose weight or gain weight, or just change their lifestyle. There are some 5 tips that you should keep in mind that are the basic foundation to be sure that you're going to have results. Number one is, of course, about your meals, your meal habits. You got to be sure that your 3 meals a day are divided in 40-30-30. That means 40 carbohydrates, 30% protein, and 30% healthy fats. If you do that, then you're going to already have balanced nutrition, a nutrient-dense meal, that you're sure that you're not only feeding your stomach but also your body cells. Number two, if you're not in a good shape now, it means that probably the amount of eating is not the right balance. So you also have to watch some portion control in those 3 meals, or at least 2 out of 3 meals you have to do that. Okay? That you watch the portion control and the calories and the fats and the sugar inside. Okay. Number three is what you drink, because sometimes, you know, it only takes 3 minutes or 5 minutes to finish a glass of tea tarik or a soft drink or a beer, and that's a lot of calories or sometimes a lots of loads of sugar that you take inside without knowing it. So cleansing is in fact the important part when you want to change your eating habits, and plain water is the best to do with, or a healthy low calorie tea that you can take just to cleanse your body. So drinking, paling penting, like. And number four is doing some exercise. I'm not saying you have to do exercise to get in a good shape, but it's good for the heart and to prepare your body for the new version that you're going to be. And exercise doesn't need to be a lot. It can be only, for example, 10 minutes, but 3 times a day. That's 30 minutes every day during 5 days of the week. That's 150 minutes of exercise. And do something that you like to do. If you like to do a walk on the beach like this one, it's good lad. Do 30 minutes a day walk on the beach. If you like to jogging, if you like to go dancing, whatever that keeps your heartbeat a little bit going up is good for a healthy aging and for a healthier version of yourself, okay? And number five is perhaps the most important thing. Don't look at the results immediately, because probably if you're not in a good shape, it took you probably some time to get in the shape where you are now. So allow your body also to take its time to get you in the shape where you want to be, to go back to a better version of yourself. And that means then consistency. Consistency and accountability. So don't do this alone. Let someone guide you, a coach or a friend who can really give you good advice whenever you feel like giving up. But consistency is an important thing that you keep on doing those 4 tips that I've just been sharing about. Okay? And a bonus, perhaps like I just here do, just take sometimes time for yourself, like selfie time, to think a little bit about where you are and to make an honest evaluation and to enjoy the nature, to enjoy the moment and to enjoy the present, and not always thinking about the future or what had happened in the past. Okay, so go ahead with the 4 tips and enjoy your day and go to a better version. Yeah, bye bye. I'm enjoying Tanjung Aru Beach.